My name is Siew May, and this is my story. Nobody wants to be near me. Nobody wants to talk to me. They think that I look like a young son. They would even take me. I used to want. But it means that I'm born. I'm born with it, but it doesn't mean that they can treat me in that manner. When I was in my teenager, I thought of giving up myself because too much, too difficult to handle. What can my kid my friend that I would be there whenever I'm down. I was there when I feel very upset. He always said, I guess in life we all need friends. I learned that I need to accept myself. Before I was accepting me, I want to be right for the disabled. We all need.